What's up guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you're planning on switching from an old iPhone to a new iPhone and want to take your WhatsApp messages with you, you're in luck. You can transfer your account information, profile photo, individual chats, and other data with iCareFone transfer. This is a safe way to transfer your data that will not reveal privacy. So, let's get started. To begin, download and install iCareFone Transfer on your computer. Then launch it and navigate to the WhatsApp tab. Click Transfer and connect your old iPhone. Then plug your new iPhone in. Once both devices are recognized, hit the Transfer button. A prompt will appear on the screen. All we have to do is follow it. In this step, it is backing up WhatsApp data in old iPhone. Now log into WhatsApp on your new iPhone. Then do the verification. Then choose Skip Restore. You will see old iPhone was logged out. Enter your name. Tap Done. Back to the computer. Click Logged In. iCareFone Transfer will restore the data to the new iPhone automatically. All of your WhatsApp data will be transferred to your iPhone, including chats, images, videos, and documents. Just wait a moment. Well done, your iPhone will restart. When you open WhatsApp, you will see that all of your chats have been successfully transferred. Congratulations! That's all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful to you. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you next time.